Collier County News team, who's to blame for this load of trash dumped on a barrier island off Marco Island? We showed you the mess last week. Well, tonight we learned two state agencies are teaming up to answer that question. NBC2's Christy Soto tells us the people who trash the beach are likely to face more than just a fine.
150 pounds of trash were found on that barrier island off of Marco. And now two state agencies are investigating the crime. According to Florida law, they could be facing up to a year behind bars.
I'm truly disgusted right now in humans.
This was Colleen Gill's reaction to the 150 pounds of trash she found on Dickman's Point after she says a jet ski group called Empire Miami trashed the beach. Now the Florida Department of Environmental Protection and Florida Wildlife Commission are investigating, telling Colleen they're going to take action.
FDEP through Rookery Bay are going to be putting signs up over at Dickman's Point. And FWC also said they're going to start stepping up their enforcement in the coming weeks along the barrier islands for looking for people littering and stuff.
According to Florida law, littering more than 15 pounds becomes a first degree misdemeanor, meaning you could spend a year behind bars. Experts say it's unlikely to get jail time, but it's still a possibility.
I mean, I don't want to see anyone necessarily go to jail for it, but I would like to see people learn their lessons.
Last week, the jet ski group told NBC2 they promised to be better stewards of the earth. We reached out to them about the investigation, but have not heard back. Meanwhile, Colleen is paddling the way to keep this environment safe. Grateful her actions led to change.
I'm just glad to see that, we're going to be doing something we should have been doing all along when it comes to the enforcement of these things.
It's good for people to know they're going to be watched and they have to be responsible of picking up their own garbage after they enjoy the islands.
She hopes people remember to only leave footprints when enjoying the beach.
As we get more information on this trash investigation, you can count on NBC2 for the latest. In Marco, Chrissy Soto, NBC2.